This is all over my yard. What is doing this? And this is from Mr. Rusty. So what do you think there, Mr. D? What is doing that?
You know, that one picture is it's really hard to determine mm-hmm. what's going on there. It could range from crawfish to mm-hmm. solitary. There's some solitary bees that will do that. You know, is there a burrow? But from that one picture, I'm not sure. What about you? Do you have a better feeling about that?
Not from that one picture. You know, yeah, I looked at it a few times. I didn't think it was.
If those are all over the yard like that, I would guess it's probably one of the solitary bees that are doing that. Which they don't sting you. They should see the bees hovering out there over the ground if that's what it is. If they don't see bees hovering, you know, and going into these little burrows that they've developed, then we've had a lot of rain. It could be crawfish. You know, mm-hmm. So if you like, crawfish, you know, you may have a crawfish.
Because they make what, the little chimneys is what they call them?
Yeah, that's it. But those are in the, they're not real good, these aren't real good builders. They haven't got
gotten it up yet.